Financial expert Rafael Joel Consing is appointed as a senior member of the new office of the Philippine Presidential Advisor on Investment and Economic Affairs. Following the appointment, port operator International Container Terminal Services said Consing, who is the company's chief financial officer and compliance officer, has retired to move to the government. He also resigned from his role as a director of Manila Water. In a phone call with ABS-CBN News, Consing says he cannot discuss how many people would be tapped to join the economic team and when it will be formally created. He also did not go into details regarding the scope of their responsibilities, but he made it clear his team would not be handling the Maharlika Investment Fund.
High-paying jobs and better working conditions are just two of the top reasons many Filipino nurses are grabbing opportunities to work overseas. The Philippine government admits it can't compete with these benefits, but it is looking at legislative measures that could convince health workers to stay. Ada Perestelsis Health.
It was in 2009 when Catherine Catalan began working as a nurse in different countries in the Middle East. She has been wanting to return home for good, but she said her current salary in a private hospital in Qatar is 5 times bigger than her salary in the Philippines.
It ranges maybe 70,000 up sa pesos. If you work in a government, you can earn mga 150 pataas. Yung health system dito, we have insurance. So anytime na magkasakit kami, we don't need to pay. Yung workload, oo, nandun na tayo, mahirap din ang workload dito, pero at least compensated ka, unlike sa Pilipinas.
Meanwhile, nursing students Leslie Cruz and Lindsay Florencio have different plans after graduation.
Plan ko rin po mag-abroad kapag nakagain na po ako ng experience dito sa Philippines. Yung sa sweldo po kasi, yun po, parang hindi po siya parang enough talaga para mabuhay.
There is a new wave of migration and recruitment of nurses to other countries, according to some labor and nurses groups.
Some of our unions in several hospitals already informed us that there were announcements even coming from their own management that there is such an initiative to try and recruit them. That's going to be a real problem for all of us. And ang pinaka-worried kami talaga dito sa initiative ng ilang bansa na mag-recruit na ng mga second year nursing students natin and then offer them scholarship for guaranteed jobs later. Ganun naka-desperate ang mga developed countries. Populations are growing. They're so desperate to bring in more healthcare workers to take care of their citizens.
Nagiging aggressive na po ang mga ibang bansa sa pagre-recruit ng ating mga nurses.
The groups are seeing two main reasons why some nurses are enticed to work abroad: the low salary and the worrisome working conditions in the Philippines.
Pagka unionized company in the private sector, nurses will be offered anywhere from 20,000 to 25,000, pag unionized. Pag non-unionized, ang starting offer niyan mababa, no? Sometimes we even heard offers like 16,000 starting. No, sa public sector natin, pag ang public hospitals natin, mas mataas, no? Nasa mga 35 ang starting.
They are appealing to the government to improve salaries of nurses and problems on contractualization and understaffing. The DOH admits it cannot prevent healthcare workers from leaving the country as they have the right to look for higher salary.
So ngayon, ang ginagawa ng ating gobyerno, nakapagpasa tayo ng isang bill na pinopropose natin sa ating legislative body kung saan we are proposing to standardize the salaries between private and public healthcare workers para wala lang distinction and it becomes competitive across the different cadres of our healthcare workers. Pangalawa, we are trying to study on how we can further improve the benefits of our healthcare workers. And then the third would be the scholarship.
Meanwhile, the German embassy has denied it is pirating nursing students. The embassy said it is offering good salary, social services, and upskilling for Filipino health workers. This is through the German-Philippine Triple Win Program, a partnership of the two countries for the procedure, selection, and placement of nursing professionals. Ara Perez, ABS-CBN News.